Hi, welcome to Kim's Quick Cook. Today we'll be making a simple Asian turkey burger. It's going to be delicious. Here are our ingredients. We have approximately 1 pound of ground turkey. We're going to add shredded carrots, one whole shredded carrot to it. We have here, we're going to add about 1 to 2 tablespoons of soy sauce, depending on your taste, 1 tablespoon of sesame oil, and about a half to 1 teaspoon of white pepper. We're gonna serve the turkey burger on an artisan burger bun, and we're going to include some romaine lettuce. And that's gonna be our very simple Asian turkey burger. Let's begin. First things first, we're gonna be shredding one whole carrot. And this will serve approximately 3 to 4 people, depending on the size of your burger. If you have an automatic shredder, a food processor, you can use that as well. Or you can grind it up by hand like what I'm doing. Just watch your fingers when you get to the end. To our shredded carrots, we're gonna be adding about 1 pound of ground turkey, like so. And we're just gonna get messy, use our hands, and just mix everything up. Soy sauce in. That's approximately 2 tablespoons and 1 tablespoon of sesame oil. And about a half a teaspoon to a teaspoon of white pepper. Now we're just gonna mix this in. The carrots will give the turkey burger a sweet flavor. Now what we're gonna do is that I'm gonna shape the patty into a cylinder so that we can divide them into 3 burgers. We have 3 people today that we're gonna feed, so we're gonna divide into 3 burgers. Here we go. First, we're going to move this, roll it into a ball. And the other one, about a fistful, roll it into a ball, and the third into a ball. And it appears this one is bigger than this, so I'm gonna equalize all the patties. Okay, now that they're about equal, we're gonna take our little burger press that I got from Dollar Tree, and we're going to shape these burgers simply by putting the turkey burger ball in, and then see how it's nicely shaped. I like it a little bit flatter. Oh yeah, look how beautiful that is. And we're just gonna put it right there. And we're gonna do the second patty and just press it like so. And when it comes out like that. If you can find this in Dollar Tree, I would recommend that you get this because it's really helpful. And finally, the third patty. Here we go. And now they are ready for the grill. Hey guys, we're gonna be cooking the simple Asian turkey burgers outdoors, okay? It's a beautiful day today, as you can see. I heated up my grill pan. I'm gonna just add about 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil. Swirl it around on my stove here. And now I'm gonna add the turkey burgers. Oop, here we go. You hear that sizzle? Okay. Now we're just gonna let that cook for approximately 4 minutes per side. See you in a bit. Right. It's about 4 minutes. And now we're gonna flip the burgers. Oh yeah. They look good. Now I'm just gonna cover it up to heat it up faster. Another 4 minutes and it should be good. And you can add more minutes if your turkey burger is thicker. Okay, see you in a bit. All right. Okay, it's approximately 4 minutes later. Ooh, this thing is really hot. So our turkey burger should be done. Wow, look at the juices coming out of it. I have the buns ready. Look how beautiful they are. See this? And now we're gonna garnish these beauties. Okay, we are completed and I plated our burgers. We're gonna be serving it with some macaroni salad and some potato salad, depending on your preference. Anyway, don't these beauties look great? I added romaine lettuce to it. You can add cheese, tomatoes if you like, ketchup, pickles. So it's a burger, so add anything to your heart's content. Let's try the burger. Let's try this one. Take the toothpick out. It was to keep it in place. Now, let's see how it tastes. Mmm. Oh. See the juices coming out? Oh. Mmm. So, what is this? This is one juicy burger. She's still dripping. Oh, the carrots is sweet. The meat is savory, tasty. You get the crunch of the romaine lettuce. And the meat is also juicy and tender. And you can taste the turkey meat, the ground turkey. Wow. Really tasty burger. Mmm. Love it. Please like this video, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.